what excites me most about my new position as the director of the biotechnology programs is actually twofold. The first thing is the endless possibilities of expanding the program. Right now we have just about 100 students, and you know, the possibility of doubling and adding new concentrations is really exciting to me, and sort of leading the charge in where the training goes for the local biotech facilities. But my most exciting thing to me is actually being able to interact with students. That's one of my favorite things to do. I've had the ability to do that here at Northeastern for the last few years on a limited capacity, but now I'll be able to do that on a much greater scale. I like the size. I like it, the feel of the big college. It's very energetic. The people here are great, great people to work with, great students. It's just a lot of fun. It's a great atmosphere. I'm actually a trained protein crystallographer and a trained protein mass spectrometrist, which I use those techniques to answer questions related to neurodegenerative diseases, in particular ALS or Lou Gehrig's disease, which you might be familiar from the Ice Bucket Challenge that started a few years ago and is in every August until there's a cure. So I urge you to take part in that next month in August. The other aspect of my research, which brought me to this position actually, is that I spend quite a bit of time analyzing biopharmaceutical products for efficacy and safety, and how they are going to work in general. What I would like to share with the COS graduate students is I hope they feel comfortable coming to me anytime if they have questions in the program, or if they're interested in the program in general. If my door is open, that means please walk in.